All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to my playthrough of the Geno Kids demo. Geno Kids is a game that's currently in development. They allowed the demo to be available on Steam, and I'm deciding to, you know, give it a try to see what the game is like. And I think it's going to be like hack and slash style of game, so let's see what we're getting ourselves into. Okay, that's a soul hunter. That's a soul eater moon, if I ever seen it. Now, of course, as you can tell, I already have a rating in this game. That's because this is my second time playing it. My initial playthrough of this game, unfortunately, got corrupted. For whatever reason, it basically stayed stuck on the title screen the entire time when I was recording it. Didn't really make a lot of sense as to why. It just stayed on the title screen for a long period of time. It didn't really... show the actual gameplay. You can hear it, but you can't see it. So, I gotta play through a second time. So, give you guys a second playthrough. Well, second for me is the first time you guys are seeing it. But I like it. I think I want to say maybe this was made by the same people that made Hi-Fi. A game that was available for free on Xbox Game Pass. Here we go again. But it's definitely made in that style. What are you talking about? Cakes.
Hey, there's a ride that flies right into the castle. Are you really about to jump off just now?
We are.
Cakes.
What? No.
Always mention cakes.
Go to the flying ship and see if we can still use it.
She ain't really got no booty though. She just got thigh.
It's not a kiddie ride.
Okay, so I basically know the controls already. Hack and slash. You can change in between characters. You know, I never noticed that they basically take a step to the left and the left and the right. So there's two other characters that aren't available in the demo. I think one's green and the other one's yellow. I did see the picture of them. I don't know what weapons they use, but this is basically. Is there a way for me to get up there?
Got it.
There's a way to get up too. There's a dodge, there's a block. The block doesn't work too good in this game. For some weird reason, the block does not work good in this game. But then again, it is only funded games beyond this point. So basically, the game is in development still, so I guess they'll fix that when the full game comes out. But yeah, as of right now in the demo, the controls are a little bit wonky. But I do see the potential in them making a fun game with this. So if I was the speedrunning type, I'd just run right through this, but. Again, I gotta play this a second time, so I gotta be mindful of the people that. Shebang. So basically they have flow, which brings up your special moves, and each of them costs one bar two bars, three bars, or four bars. And I think the red guy, he has two bars, two three-bar moves, and a four-bar. As I mentioned before, the controls are a bit wonky, but it's still a fun game if you can look past that. And that is health. I'm mad because you guys can't see the explanation. I gotta make sure this thing is actually recording. Cause they got smoke. I'm gonna be honest with you. The first time I played this, he was kind of difficult for me to use, cause I didn't know that with his normal attacks, you can charge him and break through a guard. I didn't know you could do that with him, cause the girl, and I don't know their names. I didn't get their names, but they definitely.
My turn.
The game reminds me of Devil May Cry a lot, and I'm not gonna lie. It does a good job. Wow, I had to force it. Oh shit. Well, you can actually charge it. Charge there. Let me move my camera down a little bit. I think that'll work. Because on this screen, there's really no safe place for me not to have this. I had the girl, I could just like zip across. Reading for sure. Oh, I almost didn't make that one. You can't charge the uppercut. How the hell did I make it up here last time? I want to say it was a way to get around here. Something was around here. Honestly, I like the parkour thing. Crazy how that works. Thank you. It's American Gladiators if I've ever seen it. Really? I wish this was my first run. I didn't know that screen was gonna mess up like that, but the boat. Oh boy, what's talking about?
Fine.
You know, I always wanted to ride one of these.
Yeah, me too.
Wow, really?
Of course not. That thing's for kids.
No, it's not.
Wait, you actually want to ride the kiddie ship?
No. It was a joke, bro. Man, you're being a pain in the ass. Hey, did you hear that?
Yeah, right. Change the subject.
I'm serious, dude. Something's coming.
No!
That is Valkyrie.
Call this one
Valkyrie.
Oh, that sounds dumb.
I don't want to hear that from Mr. Flying Old Man. Now focus.
Really? I dodged? I feel the shit.
Take down.
happening. That shit shoots up so damn quick. Really? That's the hyper mode. I got a C rank this time. Wow. I did worse than the last time. But let's head back to the main menu. Are they still getting got my original ranking on there? But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, so that was my playthrough of Geno Kids, a game that will be out sometime in the future. Seems like a pretty cool hack and slash. They gotta work on the controls a little bit, because they are a little bit unrefined. But I like it. I like the art style. I like the potential with the game. So, yeah, it seemed like a pretty cool little demo. So if you ever get a chance, check it out in the Steam store. And yeah, I'll see you guys next.